what I learned, and certainly Leroy Chow was very blunt about it and flat out said that when he left NASA 10 years ago, and he did spend 6 months on the space station as commander, but when he left NASA 10 years ago, he really believed that the level of cooperation would be better by now. His quote was, "It's worse. It's much worse." The relationship between the United States and China is pretty much in tatters right now. Now, the Biden administration, the advisors to President Biden have said that the current policy of excluding China is a disaster and it doesn't work. But as you pointed out, they do have this law that forbids NASA from spending any money to cooperate with China. If they want to cooperate with China and spend money, NASA has to go to the FBI to get a sign-off on whatever they want to do. So it's very, very restrictive. But there, in fact, one of the things you've been pointing out, and Charlie Bolden, who was the former NASA administrator, has said that, look, what worries him is not where China is as far as trailing the U.S. or catching up to the U.S., but what worries him is that cooperation between China and some of NASA's partners could end up having some of NASA's partners leave and go work more with China. So that was what worried him more than anything else. So at this point in time, cooperation is off the table. It's just not going to happen.